Who is one of your state's U.S. senators now? Answers will vary. District of Columbia residents and residents of U.S. territories should answer the D.C. or the territory where the applicant lives has no U.S. senators.